Let's talk about preferences. First of all, go to the edit menu, click on it, and choose preferences from the bottom of the menu and click on generals. There you go. The first thing I would like to show you is an interface. How to change interface. Click on it and here you can change your theme color, whichever you prefer. Just click on the thumbnail. There you go. You can see it. As I am interested in my medium dark. And the second thing is user interface. You can change the interface of your InDesign from these options. You can decrease the size or increase the size. As I am interested in large. There you go. Now come to the units and increments, which is very important. Click on it and change the ruler units into inches. We use pixels when we are making, not for print purpose. Change the vertical value also into inches. And next is guides and pasteboard. Here you can choose the color of your grids and guides. They are in numbers as you can see. Now the next I would like you to go into spelling option and click on enable dynamic spelling. It will help you in your spelling correction. Now click on autocorrect and enable autocorrect. This will automatically correct all the disguised spellings. You can also change your display performance if you have highest graphic card, but I'll continue using my default values. You can turn on touch mode if you're working on tab. There you go. Now hit OK and we're done. In the next lecture, we will talk about guides. There you go.